on the Laylatul Qadr night, and Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam used not to sleep. I would like to add that the Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in the remaining 10 nights, he used not to sleep after Isha until Fajr. So here is a question for those who say, you've got to sleep before you get up to pray Qiyamul Layl or Tahajjud. And Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, by that, he didn't pray Tahajjud because he used to pray Isha and he stays up, whether in the Taraweeh or in the Tahajjud afterward or Qiyamul Layl or recitation of Quran, no sleep. And this is according to the hadith of Aisha radiallahu anha. Whenever it is the last 10 nights of Ramadan, Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guide all of us to what is best.